operating right now, frankly, under the assumption that Ms. Elise was a church. We're not going into her sincerity. We're talking about the fact that she is trying to, frankly, perpetrate a fraud upon this court and this jury by insinuating that there is some additional First Amendment rights due to her church. And I would call it a church, and that's fine.